Today's parade day. This is Saturday. It's the day before the tractor pull. We got a small town parade. It's kind of fun. Usually we end up running something down it. Well, this year, just the way the circumstances are with you guys being fans, with the popularity of the Big Buds, and, you know, we've just never done this before, and I think it'd be fun. We're going to run all three Big Buds down the parade, plus the Brute. So I'm heading down to the fairgrounds right now. I got one bud parked there right now. It was in a tractor show, so I'm going to take that, get it lined up. The other guys are all back at the farm. They're going to be running them in here soon, and we're going to kick this parade off. We'll drive through the parade. Kids will yell. We'll honk the horn, roll some coal, and then we're going to go park it at the fairgrounds, and then they'll sit there till tomorrow so people can climb around and walk on them and abuse them, and then tractor pull tomorrow, and then it's game on. So let's do it. Heard some tractor sounds. What's coming around the corner? I already got him parked here. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, look at that thing. Okay, that's three. We got one more coming. The slow poke's out there. Yeah, that's a beast right there. Oh, there's the Brute. This is awesome. The sound of that thing pulling up is just epic every time. I just hear this. I look over and I just see this thing. No.
I got nine different deals. We got a train, 55 feet long.
You can't stop, Harry.
Wow. This guy does not stop.
Yeah.
I used to build big stuff.
Harry, if we can be like you when we get older, that's all we want.
So that
guy's awesome. His name's Harry Benjamin. He doesn't stop. He's built Ferris wheel, steam trains. He's built a clock out of gears and parts. And Harry Benjamin's a legend. He's a good guy. Final one showed up. Washed it this morning. It's probably still water on the back of the thing. Fix a little bit of dust going down the road, but whatever. They're here. Okay, we're in line right now. I got TJ Wonkin helming the bud. I'm gonna fly the drone while riding in the seat. Back here we got Leg Arms with Troy Wonkin. And in the very back behind that, we got Jared Wall and the Brute. You can't see him. He's hiding back there behind Series 3. And it's going to be fun. So we're just getting up to Main Street here. We'll take a left once they direct us onto Main Street. I'm going to get the drone in the air, get some drone footage, and then we're going to head out to the fair and park these things.